Let's look at this question. Which of the following is always true if the quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, where a, b, c belong to integers, has equal roots? If it has equal roots, it effectively means that the discriminant should be 0. Let's see. Which of the following is always true? The first option, a is less than equal to b is less than equal to c. This is of course incorrect. If I had an equation of this form, x square is equal to 0, the two roots are 0, a here is equal to 1, b is equal to 0, a is not less than equal to b, therefore this is incorrect. Let us look at option b. Ka, k by 2a and kc form a gp for some non-zero integer k. Okay, we'll check this later because this seems like there will be processing involved. Only two of A, B, C, A, B and C are of the same sign. This is of course not true. Look at this expression, x square plus 2x plus 1. This is x plus 1 whole square, same roots. And all the three are of the same sign. So this is not true. So the only thing to check is second one. Now, because all of them are getting multiplied by k, it is useless. Effectively, what statement B is saying is A, B by 2 and C form a GP. If they form a GP, B by 2 whole square is equal to AC. I would have to check whether this is true. Or B square is equal to 4AC. Or B square minus 4AC is equal to 0. If you remember, b square minus 4ac is the discriminant portion. Yes, for quadratic equations where the roots are equal, b square minus 4ac discriminant is 0. Therefore, statement B is always true. A and B may not necessarily be true always.